Tunisia, 1943. Gaining momentum, the Allies press Rommel's Africa Corps into the Marrakech Line, a 22-mile stretch of defences in eastern Tunisia. Having lost their main supply base in Libya in January of 1943, the Africa Corps prepares to hold their ground on two sides, as they are now trapped between the American forces to their west and the British Commonwealth forces to the east. Despite these advantages, the Allies must proceed with caution, for the local terrain favors the defenders.
McGregor, cover the rear! Take out any crowds behind us!
Aye, sir! Consider it done! Come on, you jelly bastard! Squirt door!
Come on!
fire!
Oh, aye!
Open fire! Take us a
feindliche Truppen!
Neben den Kisten! Auf einen Gang!
That's the last of the 100 dibs.
It's an ambush!
From the top!
Yeah!
done, lads. Search the area for intelligence and gather up the rest of these supplies. Be prepared to move out in 2 hours. Dismissed.